goes up the baseline. Lock it six. Can't hit from in close. Gone 7 of 13 from the field here in the fourth. Lots of room. Jump shot is good. Gone 1 of 2 from three-point range here in the fourth. Number 34. And too long on the shot. Gone 8 of 14 from the floor here in the fourth quarter. To go.
And the defense got away with a major lapse there.
Shoots it up. Wasted no time on that shot, but it's off the mark. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here. And the first one drops.
The story in the first half was their low free throw percentage. They've corrected that here in the second half, and hopefully they can build on it as this game continues to progress.
That one falls, so he hits both of them. Let's go quickly over to Doris Burke for an update.
Hi, guys. I got a chance to hear what the home team head coach was saying to his players. He wanted his guys to keep up the intensity, saying, if any of you think this game is over, you're wrong. We've got work to do. I don't want to see any letdown on the defensive end of the floor. Guys, let's watch how it plays out.
Hey, come on.
Number 33, and he banks in the layup.
He's never going to pass up on a chance like that. Even with just a sliver of daylight, this guy can get to the rim.
They set the pick. Here's Ramos. Gets the three-pointer to fall.
You know, the defense didn't exactly try to fight around that screen, and that's why it turned into the easy basket.
Getting some tough luck from three-point range. In the fourth quarter, they've hit just 1 of 6 from deep. Passes it to DeTome. And it's off the back rim. No good. Gone 2 of 3 in the fourth quarter from long range. Good shooting so far. Here's Gadsden. Drops in the tray. And he has 28 points for the game.
Boy, he's putting up big numbers in that three-point column, guys.
Number 33.
Don't let him get it!
It's good from in tight.
I like the way they're working the ball inside, because when you do that, you get higher percentage shots, and typically good things happen.
Thompson outside. With the lead pass. Number 34. And the pass to Ramos. Three-pointer. They get it back. Well, it was only a matter of time, but they finally get the bucket.
Boy, they're doing a nice job, a really good job of getting second chances here. And that's a great way to cut into that lead. I mean, Nothing is more demoralizing to a defense than putbacks.
Pass to Datome. Number 54. And he didn't get quite enough under that one. Gone 3-5 from beyond the arc since the final quarter's gotten underway. Rainbows the pass to Soto. Off his foot. And it's being called a kickball. To Thompson, six on the shot clock. Beats the shot clock, but can't get it to fall.
It's been a real difficult game for him offensively, and it's costly.
Passes it to Datome. And there's the call by the official. They'll count the basket here following the goaltending call.
Well, great job getting the ball inside right now. Coach really wants them to show some physical presence and toughness here in the second half. And that's exactly what they're doing.
Being only 35% in the fourth quarter, the offense looking a little rickety. Thompson outside. Now the pass to Ramos. Sinks the triple.
Starting to get it rolling, guys. That's 4 3-pointers for the game. 3 of them coming in this second half.
.57 left in the fourth quarter of this one. To the inside. Naylor. And it's blocked. And that one ends up out of bounds. And they'll keep possession. .151 left in the fourth quarter. He drops the first one. That makes it a 3-point lead. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a four-point ball game.
Needed those and got it. Terrific job at the line under pressure.
There's a minute 40 left in the fourth quarter. There's the bucket. Good. Getting some tough luck from three-point range. In the fourth quarter, they've hit just 1 of 6 from deep. Number two, he's covered by Townsend. Rejected by Soto, but they'll get another chance. No good for me.
Wow, I'm surprised. I thought that was definitely automatic.
We've got 1:18 left in the game. Ganson defended by Gatomo. Ganson. That doesn't go on the chance to tie. And for a line of four, they're all around 48%. Number two. He's covered by Townsend.
It's been a poor shooting performance for him today, but luckily for them, a lot of his teammates have come through.
He couldn't stay in bounds, and that's going to be a turnover.
Huge turnover there, and at a bad time, too. You have to value every possession.
This is a huge possession.
You've got to execute under pressure. We're going to see what they're made of.
Number 54, defended by Ramos.
Watch outside.
Down to 5 on the shot clock. Let's it go with a 3. No good.
Ever since the second half started, he's been ice cold. Very little going his way right now.
Guys, your thoughts?
Well, what do you think, Clark? Do you go for the 2 or the 3 here?
I don't think you choose one or the other ahead of time. I think you try to take what's available. You get the best shot as quickly as you can.
On 4-6 from beyond the arc in the fourth quarter so far. Thompson outside. Here's Gibson.
Oh, man, that was unreal.
Mark it up.
And that is the shot of the game.
Well, he's got the guts and courage to take it and the skill to make it.
10 seconds left in the fourth.
Oh, hit it, baby.
Number 33. The three won't fall. Throws it from deep. Oh, it's off the mark. And we're going to overtime. Regulation is ended, and we're heading to overtime. We'll take a quick break, then get you back to the action.